for the next battle.
All right, who are we playing against? Shaheen. I wonder if any of my Hue training on Shaheen is going to work out. Probably not, but you know, you never know. You never know.
Round one. Fight.
Get out of my face, please. They're very patient. GameStop trade. Oh, I tried to 3 plus 4 from there. But it didn't work. Nice. Oh no, I've been thrown. I'm dead.
Nice.
Ooh, what's that? Interesting.
Fight.
Whoa! Unblocked! Alright, they're pressing more buttons. Specifically, jabs will be when you do that. Oh dang, I'm trying to walk around it.
Final round.
Alright, let's see.
Fight.
Oh no. Oh my goodness. No respect. We're dead? Nice. No respect. Interesting. Maybe I haven't been, That's weird, because unless their hopkick is crazy fast, which it might be, it's probably 15 frames. Like, we would have still gotten them with a 4-3. That's interesting. I guess I should have just stuck with it.
Fight.
Nice. I think we are sidestepping a lot to the left, so that will catch us.
Fight.
Nice. suck. I suck. All of that. All of that was bad execution.
Fight.
Okay. We do that a lot. They saw it too. Oh, okay. Yes. Nice. That's weird that we clipped him though. That was a slide. That was a slide and we traded even though I was mocking. That was weird.
Get ready for the next battle.
That was pretty bizarre. Alright. They're warming up to us. We need to slow down. We need to go back to playing the slow time.
Fight.
Wow, that was really good. That was a huge level of, like, make it with.
Okay. Round two. Fight.
No, we messed it up, they got us. Oh, we did it! We did it! He's a pro Kazuya player, that makes sense given the name. Actually, I think I recognize the name too. They're really good.
Get ready for the next battle.
Well, we're learning a lot. I don't mind getting whomped by a better player. If we can even, like, the fact that we're getting close, or the fact that we can even take rounds at all is, like, heartening. Of course he's a pro player. Look at it. He even has a profile picture of
him
on a like in the game. Nice. Every bit of damage is a victory, it feels like. How did he know? I was like, let's go for a mid this time, but they're still gonna hop kick. Nice. Wow. It's so hard to break through their defense. Their defense is really solid, and their offense is really, like, measured, too. How did he do that? Oh my gosh. Start over. They're really good. I mean, they should be. Alright. Let's try again.
Fight.
I never know when they're gonna do it. I think I need to get used to not attacking after my frame traps. Oh my gosh.
KO.
Oh my gosh.
Round three. Fight.
Their movement's crisp.
Two.
somehow I tried to walk around it, but it didn't work. I think I need to go the other way, probably. Probably. Anyway, this will be the last one. This will be the last one. We'll see if we can steal one. But it doesn't look like it. I think we are completely outmatched. Their neutral game is just insane compared to ours.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Low parrying.
Round three. Fight.
Good games to them. Couldn't break through. Alright, that is it for the stream. So let's go ahead and do our sign off, and we will see you all tomorrow. So, if you're coming from YouTube, be sure to like and comment and subscribe to the channel. It helps us grow and really helps us, you know, see the support. We really love seeing the people come back to come participate. So if you want to watch it live, it's at twitch.tv/VonTiban, VonTiban. Come watch it live on Saturday, Sundays, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Central Time for Tekken, and then the other games are on Thursdays, 8:45 p.m. to 10:45 p.m. Central Time. It's all below in the description, so come check it out. So, with that, thank you very much, YouTube, and I'll see you later.